My name is Lucy and I am the HE Curriculum Lead for Musical Theatre. The Musical Theatre course offers to potential students an industry type of platform. We are all industry practitioners and we were employed here to be able to provide that for the students. Having a course in Liverpool is really exciting. We have five theatres, big theatres that hold a good capacity. We have lots of gigging areas like the O2 Academy, etc., and the Echo Arena, and it's really arty here. So I feel like a creative media type of course is perfect for Liverpool.
My name's Christian Hrabko, but everyone calls me Chrissy. And I'm an LMA student in my BA third year at the moment. In my department, we do musical theatre, so it varies because we need to get trained, so we've got 3 years of training that are preparing us for the industry out there. But in comparison to other courses, it varies because they might be focusing on different departments or different areas of their expertise or their focus of study, as we are focusing on the dance, so like the technical side, so you need to get your choreography right, you need to get your singing technique right, you need to get your dance technique right. So, you know, there are many aspects to go into it, so it's very demanding and it's very hard to do so at points, but it's really rewarding. Networking is the key point in this industry. You need to know people to get somewhere. You're from LMA, oh, it belongs to that. So that is a really good exposure for you, for me, for anyone that really comes to this uni.